weird if she's not using them. How do I not see you? Look at that. Ow, bro. She's got a melee. What the fuck? Am I losing my mind? Oh my god, bro. Everybody hacking? Dude. There we go. Fucking Jake running faster here with your mind. What perk is that when you throw a foul run quiver? No scratch marks, just fucking kill me. Dude, really? How am I not seeing your aura? Ooh! What the fuck, man? Dude! What game am I playing, bro? Are there people that are teleporting? Because that would make sense, right? If their aura is not being revealed. How come I'm not? Thank you. Dude, I hit these people and they just vanish, bro. Turn into fucking ghosts. Only lost one of them. I think that Jake's 100% beat up.
Oh!
Just over here. Okay. Oh, I literally ran by. Like, what would my thing not make me pick them up? I've never run one of these add-ons. So it's like, if it's not picking them up, then what else could it be? That's the weird part. Actually be like, yeah, they're there. No, they're not there. I didn't pick that one girl up twice with the one girl head. Jake looked like he was quicker than me. You're pretty sure. I'll go see if he threw the pallet over here as well. Didn't he throw? Oh no, I hit him on this one. I'll go back around. Like, if they're not there and it doesn't reveal the aura, and they don't have a boom totem, like, look at this guy. This guy got up and dipped so quick. Okay, shows are all open. I think that's what it is. I think it's... Jake was fast as fuck. Jake could have scared the shit out of him. She's really good. I mean, for 2 or 3 Myers, you shouldn't. For me to catch up to her like this, I should be able to do that easily and run by her. But I almost need bloodlust to catch her. That's not normal. She's ahead of me for top minute. Behind me. Yeah, you did. Probably that fucking Jake. Hole in a hole, no trade. I mean, he could have baited it. He could have baited the left track mark through the hole, but not actually fall in the hole. Even though it did show her fall in the hole with the track mark. It's kind of weird. What other gen did they just pop? It wasn't one of these. That one and then what other gen? I don't even know. Oh, it was that gen up there. Okay. I was like, I know there's multiple gens I'm already forgetting. I'm gonna go on the fucking gen, bro. Look at those scratch marks, bro. Did he vault there? He's gone. This is in the lockers. Man, hit me with the Houdini. Like, I'm wondering what wouldn't activate my stock. Was it for 1 second? So maybe I didn't get him for 1 second. That's the only thing I could think of. Was it that Jake I got in stock? Speed hacking Jake? It had to be, man. That Jake was zooming. The only one I could stalk. Jake is fucking zooming. Well, surprised Bill's face doesn't have something. Can you
so. It didn't show me all the way. There we go. Look at those guys. I mean, Jake shouldn't have been running as fast as he was. He was running quicker than Michaela. Michaela at least had a lift. What did I call out? Who threw a pallet and ran quicker? I think it was... Yeah, she could have been low-key cheating. I think she threw a pallet and, like, ran quicker. Like, she didn't fall. Somebody threw a pallet and just ran quicker. I think it wasn't Michaela. I think Michaela could have been cheating. Jake was definitely cheating. I had to run him halfway around a thing.